A huge round of applause, please, for Kaitlyn.